news that the remnants of Kisaragi's forces are gathering at the Grand Mine facility. Having them all in one location is preferable to tracking them down individually. We must not let this opportunity pass us by. Our only problem is assembling a force in time to deal a decisive blow. So as not to miss this chance, we've opted to employ a Raven. You will be accompanied by another AC to ensure that the mission is a success.
Main system, engaging combat mode.
They're moving more units into the facility.
I'll take care of the ones inside. You hold the rest off here. The gate locked. I'm trapped.
Normal mode.
some investigation, it appears Crest is responsible for the placement of numerous electromagnetic pulse generators in nearby ventilation ducts. Ever since they began operating, one of our facilities adjacent to the ducts has experienced repeated system outages. The devices were supposedly put in place to deter controller forces from entering the ducts. However, we have doubts as to how effective they might be in accomplishing this. Enter the ducts and disable all devices. The electromagnetic pulses they release are harmful, so move quickly.
There are four targets in all. Locate each and shut them down.
Main system, engaging combat mode.
Target disabled.
Thank you.
Our software engineers have been hard at work putting the finishing touches on a computer program designed to provide us with direct access to the controller. However, Crest found out about the project and attacked the facility housing equipment required to run the program. Fortunately, the attack was foiled and the program secured, but our facility was damaged beyond repair. We need access to an alternate location. Crest operates a similar facility, and we intend, with your help, to capture it for our purposes. Head to the site and disable all radar equipment in the surrounding area. Once the radar dishes are taken out, our main attack force can enter the facility undetected. Good luck.
We have a security breach. All units engage. Thank you.
Objective achieved. System switch to normal mode.